I got a small flat brush here, and I'm just gonna put some yellow in my crimson. And I'm just gonna go over some of these edges. Make the centers dark. I want to kind of leave that highlight around the edge so that you can see them, but put some of the red back in. That's what I did anyway. Okay. So I'm going to use the end of my brush for this because I got to make some little green circles. So I'm going to dab into both Hooker's Green and Sap Green, just a couple greens. I want them fairly big because they're going to have a couple other colors on them. And fairly round. Oops, that's a big one. That's a little too big. Put one there. Okay, smaller tip end of a brush. I'm going to go into a bit of red. I'm going to touch a couple of these with the red dot. That off. Okay, so then go into some yellow and touch each one of them. Not the ones with the red on, but some color in there. Get it on my canvas. I'm gonna add a few light colored pine needles. A bit of yellow in there. Won't show up too much with a yellow background, so let's highlight a bit with it. Brown and black, make it nice and dark, and then go into the white, make it flat, drag it through the white, and then touch one over the other. I'm just dabbing it on. Move my one side up with brown, drag it through the white. Pine cones are in layers. Careful, they get smaller as they get to the back, so that's fine. Just be really careful to put them in there nice. Okay, so let's do that again for the other one. Drag it through the brown and the black. Drag it through the white. Nice little bit on there. Test it out. Touch tiny. Overlap, bringing them back. This one's behind. We should have put this one on first. That's okay. Then go back. Okay, now I'm going to move my brush again and touch these ones to make sure that this pine cone is in front. Because they layer. I'm just going into the liner brush and I'm gonna make some wet paint, add some water, make it wet so that it glides nice. I don't want it runny though. And I'm just gonna add a few more of these pine needles.